I'm sure, this is Dennis Tipple of the Tipple clan, Lady Patricia celebrates her birthday today. They come around so quickly, I'm sure she's more than one a year. To mark the event, we're taking a small cruise from Hamburg at the Mein Schiff 2 in the company of the lovely Helena Fischer. How are you really? You must get her autograph for us when you're dining with her with the captain's table on the Mein Schiff 2. That reminds me of that gag yesterday. Remember the newspaper headline we were talking about it yesterday? One of them. And it was about a newspaper headline that's completely innocuous and makes total sense. And it was about the Queen Mary and the boat, the Queen Mary. But the headline that was used in the paper could lead you to all sorts of imaginings. And it was about the boat, obviously, in dry dock being overhauled. But the actual headline read, Queen Mary has bottom scraped. That's what it said. But anyway, the small cruise anyway from Hamburg and Mein Schiff too. I digress. And have you got Make You Feel My Love from the Jouets collection, Mr. Bolton and Miss Fisher? I'll have a look for it in our German slot and see if I have it. Just a reminder, I love her very much. Good man, Dennis. Top man. And top lady, Patricia, indeed. Anyway, we wish you both the very finest this morning. And I hope, all things being equal, that you have the most wonderful time. Isn't that lovely, though? And I just think, you see, romance lives. You see, you can say what you like, but there is still romance in the air. I can feel it. I can see you now looking out on the Mein Schiff 2. As you go from Hamburg, where will you go to anyway? Here's a little song you can sing, Dennis, in the absence of Miss Fisher. Keep your eyes off Miss Fisher and always on Lady Patricia.
The wine is blowing in your face, and the whole world is on your case. I could offer you
enjoy your cruise. Hope it all goes beautiful for you. Now, 7:46, and let's get in touch with Ciara Courtney and say good morning. Ciara, good morning. Have you
good
ever
morning.
If you've been on a cruise?
No, never. Have you?
Fantastic. We were on one, yes, we were on with the lottery years ago. It was fantastic.
Oh.
Fantastic.
And where did you go?
We went to all sorts of places.
Lovely.
Caribbean.
Oh, fantastic.
It was fantastic, yeah, back in the
Lovely.
Day. It was very good. Lottery winners, you see, and it was all beautiful.
Yes.
Dancing and dressing up and the whole crack.
And I've heard, like, it's unreal because just everything's there.
And there's never a time when you can't get a bit of grub. What about that?
That's unreal, isn't
it?
They work very hard in those cruise ships.
They do, they work very hard.
Yeah,
but there's about six or seven restaurants and there's always one open and you can just feed yourself basically in the middle of the night. You'd be passing by, you know the way you'd be passing by, like.
Yeah.
And you'd have to drop in and get a couple of chips.
Yeah. Do they have Supermax?
No, they've no
Supermax.
Ah,
sure.
No,
I won't bother going then.
It wasn't that high standard, it was much lower than that. But it was very good though, in fairness.
Fantastic, it sounds fantastic.
Yeah. So what have you got for me now?
Okay, so in Cork.